Hello, Jenny here with another Onshape tech tip. Are you ever working along in Onshape when you need the shortcut map and know that there must be a shortcut for the map itself? Well, there is. Instead of moving your mouse all the way up to here and hitting the help menu and going to keyboard shortcuts, you can just hit shift and the question mark and it will pop the keyboard shortcut map up so you can remind yourself what the particular shortcut is that you are looking for. Then, when you're done, just hit Escape to pop the menu back off your screen. While we are talking about shortcut keys, my favorite one that you can use as a user and customize is the S key. It works in the Part Studios, it works within a sketch, and will quickly bring up whatever menu you need and commands you may need at that particular time. It also works in the assemblies for mates or whatever you need it for there. To customize this menu, go to your My Account settings and under Preferences, you can scroll down under where you change your units and mouse controls to the shortcut toolbars. From there, you can customize the sketch, the Part Studio, the assembly, or the drawing toolbars to have the commands that you use the most often on those toolbars. This tech tip helped you to quickly access the shortcuts you need to know to be a faster Onshape user.